Andito tayo sa Wharf 11B at bisitahin natin itong barkong ito na hindi SEIN Grace. May dala kasi silang fishing net, napakarami ito. Kaya nagka-interested kong akita nito.
They have to change the net. That's why this is come from the fishing boat.
The fishing trawler, big fishing trawler.
Yeah.
It's walking around 30 people. One ship, one fishing.
So we have a Korean captain inside this on board the ship. Three Koreans.
I have two Filipinos.
We have one Myanmar. 13 Indonesians.
Pakita din saglit tong barkong ito at tingnan natin yung kalagayan ng mga crew dito sa barkong ito. Yung fishing net na ito ay hindi ito galing sa barkong ito, galing ito sa ibang fishing boat na nilagay lang dito para i-repair at palitan rin. So yung mga crew dito ay hindi sila nag-fishing. So malinaw po na ang mga seafarers ay hindi sila ang mga fishermen. So mayroon silang designated na trabaho sa barkong ito at hindi sila ang nanghuhuli ng mga isda. So ayan, at least okay ang lahat. At several nationalities on board. May Korean, Indonesian.
So we're able to visit the ship, SEIN Grace. Still busy, all the crew is busy. And also this is
the cargo ship, Pacific Brave.